Testing. Whoop. Hey, Ilya! Yep, it works. Yeah, the title music is creepy as hell. I love it. Oh, God damn it. What kind of rendering do you use on this? Yeah, hang on. I can, I think I know how to get around that. Window capture. There we go! Window capture is what I wanted. Oop. Oh God, that echo, it's like... Oh. Ugh. There's blood in the why is this sink so full of blood? Right, the door. Rutledge Sanctuary. I remember this screen. This is where Mother went away forever, a long time ago. After that, something happened, and everyone left. But I've always felt that Mother is still there. Yeah, like I said, I just got a new headset. So cold. Oh, fog. All that fog. The recommendation would be to make those rocks a little lighter, because with the way that the art is, I almost didn't realize there was anything there until I'm like, hang on. Okay, this first part is like a maze, isn't it? Oh God. What, do I just follow the trail of bones and blood? If I'm looking for someone that I want to be alive, following a trail of blood seems like the last thing I would want to do. The hell? Oh. Jesus, fuck. What the hell was that? What the hell was that? Oh, hi, Zacky. Oh, hi, Zacky. I'm like, who the hell are you? And then, yeah. excuse me. Oh God, that got me good. that got me good. I was moonwalking. Oh, I'm streaming on the FTL protocol, which is Beam's new thing. They just rolled it out site wide. Which means sub-second delays. Then, yeah, like I said before, following a trail of blood and bones seems like a bad idea. Has to just run like hell. Okay, do I have until the eyes completely open to hide? Oh, Jesus Christ, that's a frickin' owl! Oh my god. It's a frickin' owl! That's terrifying. Oh my god. Apparently, it's also dumb as hell. Almost, indeed. I'm not gonna lie, I'm being thoroughly creeped out right now. Oh. Oh. Oh my god, that was tense as hell. Oh, that's just a chair. Is that a moth? Is that a moth on the lantern? Oh, that is a nice touch. That is a nice little touch. I like it. Yes, I am. What the hell? I'm guessing based on the fact that it said I should try to be quiet, breaking one of these chairs will alert whatever the hell it is that's in here to the fact that I'm here. Hello. Two-headed child? What? What the hell's going on in here? What in? No, hang on. I'm gonna read that out loud. Rutledge Sanctuary to Abenawe Umkilawe, MD. We have euthanized and killed the two-headed child near to 20 times. It will not die. We can restrain it, so please come pick it up. Perhaps Dr. Grigori can help if he has time. What? Is this a sanctuary or the SCP Foundation? Because that does not sound. What the hell are they doing? What? Say, pardon? I didn't quite catch that. Say that again. I bet you're just waiting for me to scream like a little girl, aren't you? Yeah, because like I said, I have a feeling that it touching these chairs will make noise and my God. Yes, I am tense as all hell. And that moth is not making me any less un. Oh, okay. It's just saying, like, oh, you are here. Was something outside that window? Is that a win? That's not. No, that's not a window. That's not a win. What the hell is that? Gonna just see if it happens again. Because I swear I saw something flashing in those two squares. What? Okay, hang on, hang on. That looks like a picture of some kind, and the Yep, see, there it goes. It just vanished. Yeah, this is the first floor of the Rutledge Sanctuary. Not really a sanctuary anymore, though. What the hell is going on in here? Two-headed child.
Yes.
Oh! Nope, I want no part of that. I want no part of that. Shit, I have to go down there, don't I? What the hell? It's not there anymore. Ooh, a key. Oh! I saw that! Up there in the top right. You might not be able to see it, but I could see this feet of that two-headed bastard. Is it moving? Is it freaking moving? Are you freaking moving in the shadows? I'm not here. There's no one here. Don't mind me. Yeah, I'd rather not hug them. He's all like, oh, shh. I don't want. I don't want any of what it is you're selling. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, I don't want to buy any death sticks, Ilya. Certainly has the atmosphere down. Isn't that key I got over in the east wing is something I need up here? doom digga 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 dig. Stop disappearing! Oh my god, like this picture. It's more of an uneasy kind of. Are those brains? Are those freaking brains? Are those brains in jars on the wall there? What the hell? Oh. Okay. I guess the key doesn't count as a tool. Yeah, no. If that elevator is as old as I think it is, that shit's probably rusted shut. What? Oh, so that's actually a feature. Door. And this is floor two now. Oh! Rutledge Sanctuary to Susan Thorne, MD. The many-eyed creatures drove the Euclids out of Rutledge, but have developed a taste for human flesh since you unwittingly fed them dying patients to save on food. What? What the heck? Okay, hang on. Excuse me. Hang on. I need to get the webcam up and running so you can actually see my horrified reaction to this. The document thing is creepy as hell. What the hell? Okay, that's good to know. The game continues while you're reading a document. That's good to know. I was trying to get my webcam set up. So, thanks, I guess. Okay, so at least saved at the beginning of that floor. There we go. Configure video. Oh, turn. Why autofocus? Why are you a thing? Yeah, no, I'm. It would be a good place for it. With there's really no good place to put that. All right, let's turn the lights off for reasons. There we go. Now we're cooking with gas, I think. Yeah, it's should be saved in the past broadcasts thing. In the VODs once the stream ends. All right. Save on food costs. Yep. Oh, spooky shadows. All right, so it looks like we got a ghost on this floor. Oh, that's cute. So these are the ghosty patrols. Okay, so they don't have any AI other than drift slowly from point A to point B. Oh shit! You sneaky little... And yes, Ilya, the headset does glow. I see. The fog has a use in here. A cat? Yeah, they do kind of look like penguins.
Yep.
Oh. That's a cool. Is that an intended feature of the fog, like revealing the ghosty goos? So an unintended thing turned feature. Cool. Yep, there is one right up there. Oh shit! Forgot that was there. Nope, no thank you. I don't want any. Oh, more spoopy ghosts. Yes, that was a sound effect, but I don't know what it was a sound effect for. What was that? What the hell was that? I want no part of that. At least that thing's more forgiving than the damned owl. But the Hyakumi thing or the ghosties? The ghost of the goo thing. Oh, okay, so if I'm like this, then it. Okay. No, it's like Sayano Uta. You know what Saya-chan's true form was? Yes, thank you. What is this girl's name? Does she have a name? Oh, daughter. Oops! Goddamn walls! Spoopy walls. God, that wasn't even a thing! Was it? Oh, a key! I've only broken one chair so far. But in this floor, does the noise count reset on floors or what? Are those count? Wait, are more ghosts coming out now, or what? Did I just miss the patrol last time? Buy me if I was sneaking! What was that? What was that? Oh. Ah, god damn it. Well, if you needed the reaction material, there you go. You have your reaction material. There's your freaking. I don't remember the layout of this place. I'm too worried about, like, not. Three sixty, no spook. Yeah, 360, no spook. What the hell? Manipulate the spawns. I don't know about the, enough about the engine to do that. What engine is this made in, by the way? Oh, look, a dead end. Oh, here we go. What, pro move? You mean I was sliding on the ground there? Now that was some pro shit right there. Okay, so there's nothing in the Kyakami room. Yeah, you can outrun them, it's just knowing where the spooks are. To avoid getting hit by those. Dead end.
Oh, sorry. Might have forgotten that I was doing stuff. Nothing here. Well, now I know that it's a thing. But it admittedly it did spook me heavily the first time, and now I know it's there. I'm like, oh. I didn't actually go through the first demo too heavily, so other than messing around with the controls, this is pretty much blind. Oh shit, there's the spoopy eyes. I'm not here. I'm not here. Oh shit! It did actually go for me that time. I was there. You got me. You got me. I was there. Oh. Oh dear. Oh, damn. So the key was over to the left there. Ah, damn it. Keep going up. I'm gonna have to break one of those chairs to get the key, aren't I? Oh, shit. I'm guessing this is why you warned me about the noise counter. Yes, daughter, I know. Kinda had to do that one. How does a key do that? That... Yeah, a bit of forgiveness. Yeah, forgiveness is nice, I guess. Squish, squish, squish. Oh, shit. Little touch of lag there. Yeah, here, spoop.
What?
I'm just saying things now that don't make any sense. I got the West Wing key. Hey, do I need both keys to unlock the door to the next floor, or what? Oh yeah, there's nothing up here. Wait, angered it? What's it? dun 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 dun. Mini, oh, what the hell? I forgot that thing was there. I just need to make it back through the maze of chairs. Aha, that's right, get stuck on the level geometry. That's what I thought. How's that for pro? Pro MLG skills. I'm just gonna book it! Run! Run! Oh. Oh my god! That's... Man, that managed to be tense as hell, even without chase music. Even without chase music, that's like, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! God, that music looping is... Not music looping, No, wait. Yeah, that's just a dead end. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, I didn't even think about that.
So that candelabra was, oh god, I don't remember which way it came from. Now that just goes back into the Hyakume room. Oh, the one down to the left? Oh, yeah, thanks. Oh, duh. Makes perfect sense now. There's the Ewing. Yes. Yes! Yes! Whoo! What? We moved the door to F4 to the east. Grigori thought it would be best to place a Hyakume, those eyeball things, to keep the Euclids out. I'll send the building. They're hiring they're what? So they're putting those in there to keep something in or out? What is this? And I'm guessing this is another thing where I have to break a chair to get through. So they're oh, three waltz. Cute. Oh, is that- oh, that's basically your- what the hell are those little- and what's the cat? The little glowy- cat thing. How many floors are in the demo? Sometimes the fog helps and sometimes it hinders. Because I can't see shit. Thank you.
Oh, I see the key. One of the keys. What the fuck? No, thank you. No, thank you. I don't want any. Oh shit. What is that? Ooh. Going on here? Oombers? Well, is that like based on some sort of sound they make? That's some fairly simplistic AI, but it's still creepy as hell. So by themselves, the Oombers don't, Another door, what? Oh, I see. Book it, book it, book it, book it, book it! Oh shit. What the hell is that? It's... Number one. After floor three, I'm gonna call it. Nope. There's Eyeball Chan. Just gonna call it Eyeball Chan. It them. So, what? Oh, nope, it's still there. That thing is still there. Next you die, though? What? What does that mean? Next you die. Oh, shit. Shit! I thought there was gonna be something there. Well, you got your wish, I died. I thought there was something there. In that moment where you could see your death slowly approaching in the form of a not-so-cute Hyakume. Mother, is that you? Oh, good, you can skip that stuff. Yeah, I just found that out.
Hang on, I had something.
Yep. I'm too smart for you. No, just kidding. Still love you, Ilya-chan. Nope, hello. Where am I? There I am. Oop, you can't see me. Here I am. A little bit of shading would be beneficial. Like I said, following a trail of bones and blood does not seem like a good idea. Yeah, the owl's not so spooky now that I know that it's there. It's like the first time, fear of the unknown, that kind of thing. But why is the owl upset at you? Like, what? Or is it messed up by whatever the hell else happened here? If there were to be a All Alright, what is it you wanted to show me on the first floor? Or what you wanted to show Zachy? Oh, hello! Is that what we wanted to show them, or is that something else entirely? Are there secrets within the secrets, or are there more secrets elsewhere? Oh shit, what? Oh, okay, you're harmless. Oh. And do it carefully because that thing can apparently break the things.
great glowing bell of souls? Is this technically 4-2? Break his left. What? Does the, thing not actually hurt you? Little skeleton thing. What the hell? Was that an Easter egg thing, or... what? Hospital? Were we not already in a hospital? That seems a little cheap. I can't see that shit there. So from the candle, go to the right. Kitty! Kitty, I want to pet the kitty! Oh, kitty, go bye-bye. I know I've angered the thing, whatever the hell it is here now. Thank you.
Yeah, I've angered something. At this point, how many more objects do I have? I'm hearing whispering. And it's creeping me the hell out. Meanwhile, the daughter's legs are just kind of spazzing out. Oh, I see. Shit! So that thing does do something. Alright, it's 7:50. Wow, it's 7:53 already? Wow. That's, Man, I've been doing this for 2 hours. Yeah, get something to eat and then get ready for bed. It's, hell of a game there. Oh, wait, what does quitting through the menu do? Let me open it back up so I can see what that Yeah, I was just being an impatient jerk. Cute. Like, nope, it's not say I'm going back in the thing. Nope. Like, nope, nope, nope. Oh, hang on. Yeah, hopefully you get some good footage off of that. Now I gotta stop the stream now and we'll see if it actually does the thing. Keep up the good work on that, Ilya. That's Yep, happy to help. And see you later.